Hello, welcome to the 48 Film Stories. I am Francesco Vitali, the executive producer of the 48 Film Independent Short Film Festival. Today we have the pleasure to have a guest, a very fantastic director who submitted his film from Netherlands. His name is Vasily Chuprina.
Hello.
Thank you for joining us today. Vasily has a great movie, The Boy by the Sea. You submit your film at the 48 Independent Short Film Festival. And next month, actually 15th of March, we're going to see your screen, which is one of the official selections at the Directors Guild of America. How you feel about it?
Oh, it's fantastic. Thank you very much. I'm excited.
So, talk to us a little bit about the plot of the script, how you came up with this screenplay idea, and a few details, technical details, such as what kind of frame you're using, how many people you have on your crew, how many days you're shooting.
Okay, regarding the script, with this, the scriptwriter, he's German, he's friend of mine, and he never wrote any script before, actually alone. But he's a journalist. He worked in BBC. He worked in BBC now. He used to work in Deutsche Welle, and right now he's in Singapore working in BBC.
Fantastic. And, so it was his first screenplay.
Actually, we co-wrote together before one script. It was my first script, actually, was in 1913, A Morning Call. But it was my idea, but he rewrote it and something like that. But alone, he wrote it, the first his first script.
Fantastic. So how many days you did the shooting?
Yeah, I suppose we planned initially one day, but it was raining and we shoot second day, 2 days actually.
And how many people crew did you use on your short?
It was one DOP cinematographer and one girl who was assistant and producer, etc.
Fantastic. You know, the photography, actually, cinematography was amazing. Of course, the view of this fantastic set, it was ideal, watching this sea in Netherlands. I want to know a few things about you, Vasily. How you decided to become a director?
Actually, by education, I'm a physicist. I graduated at the university as a theoretical physics, but it was long time ago. And in 90s I used to work as in the University of Washington in Seattle about 2 years as a visiting scientist.
Oh wow.
But before that it was in Soviet Union. I was a professor of physics and biology. Then I moved to the Netherlands, work at University in Utrecht as a visiting scientist. Then I did quit university. I was quite old and did some business. And when I retired, I decided, okay, what I supposed to do? Okay, I have time, no money, but I have a lot of time.
And you see, it's never too late to become a director, to be creative, and to follow your dreams. But yeah. I realized you come from Russia in origin.
Yeah, actually, I was born in Germany, then I live Ukraine. It was Lvov. Those time. Then we moved with my mom to Tbilisi, Georgia. I grew up in Georgia, Tbilisi. It's a separate country now, you know. I graduated university even there. And then I moved to Moscow.
You blow my mind. You are a physicist, you are a scientist. You're born in German, but you're Russian. You moved to Washington. You have a long life of experience.
Yes.
How about to put this experience on your next film with the adventure that you went through live? That might be a very interesting script to work on.
Yeah, I put some ideas because I'm post-production on my fourth short. It's 15 minutes, short, and I think it's in 1 month I will finish. But I also work, I have a great feature script from, I opted from a BAFTA-nominated Scottish scriptwriter, and it's we are looking for finance now. It's low-budget script, but it's great. It's some kind of Lock and Stock and Two Smoking Barrels meet with some drama. It's a great, great script.
Fantastic. So let me ask you, are you joining us for the screening at the Directors Guild of America this March?
Unfortunately, I cannot be because I'm in Europe, you see. But a friend of mine, he was an associate director in this film. He lives in Los Angeles. He will join. He will be
fantastic,
there.
Fantastic. It was a pleasure talking with you. Good luck on your new adventure. You see that this festival give equal opportunities to any level of directors, even if they are aspiring, even if they are retired, even if they are new or old or experienced or not. And I'm glad that your movies speak on our soul, and this fantastic masterpiece, we're going to see it at the Directors Guild of America on March 15th. Thank you so much, Vasily. Thank you for joining
us. Thank you so much. Okay.
And looking forward to meet you in person sometime.
Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Thank you.